What does it mean to make an impactful difference? What does it mean to inspire a legacy? Some deep questions you might think, but really it comes down to three simple words: passion, drive, and resources. Good day to you, Jeff Monsma here, recording from my office in Agapir in Appleton, Wisconsin. Coming to you as a member of the Professional Dairy Producers Foundation Board of Directors and team captain for a plant to seed campaign that we have going on. For those not familiar with PDPF, we are a 501c3 foundation that raises money for educational programming for emerging dairy issues, for youth programs, and mentoring for that next generation. We're really trying to work hard on building that legacy of learning for our future dairy farmers and our future dairy specialists within the industry. We have a board and a team that are out talking with individuals about supporting this plant to seed campaign and the Professional Dairy Producers Foundation. And it's going on right now. It's going to be highlighted here at the Professional Dairy Producers of Wisconsin annual business conference coming up next week. And just wanted to get out online and talk a little bit about it. For those that know myself, and then also Mark Diedrich from Lake Breeze Dairy, we've got a passion for this industry and for giving back through organizations like this. And we're excited to be each team captains and have a little fun with it right now. And we just hope that you can catch on to the passion that we have for this. You can see the drive that we have going on, and we do know that giving of your dollars is a very personal decision, and we want to make sure that we are here to answer questions on the foundation as you consider giving towards this campaign because of that personal decision. So with that, more details at dairyfoundation.org or at the Facebook page for the Professional Dairy Producers Foundation. With that, we look forward to hearing from you and have a great day.